Hello, friends. Let's get started playing Tokyo Jungle. This game is ridiculous. This is the character select screen. And I'm going to go with Chick because I need to unlock the rabbit in order to unlock other things. So, away we go. Time to Chick. God. What are the challenges? Just fly everywhere as a little baby chick. I actually played a warm-up game of this very sloppily as a pig. So I kind of remember. I haven't played this game for a couple years before this. But yeah, it's basically, well, as you can see, it's a game about life and living. Eating food, being safe. Eat a mushroom, mark 4 times, and head to Shibuya something. Where could I find mushrooms? I really wouldn't know. Just ate some In-N-Out. Hi, Kevin. In-N-Out is good. I hope you enjoyed it. Shibuya. Okay. Well, I guess that was easy. Where can I find a mushroom? Guessing a mushroom would be in a subterranean area. I hope I don't run into any predators. I don't understand how the chick mates. Mushrooms up here. This Tokyo Jungle is only on the PlayStation 3 and is download only. It's very strange, but it's a very good game. I wish they would do like a, you know, a remastered version and put it on Steam, but I don't know if Sony commissioned it. Or from whom? I really don't know anything about this game. This is near another animal, which is scary. Pigs. How is that not for markings? I know. I'm gonna eat these tomatoes. And become a veteran. Uh-oh. I sense from the way the game highlighted those that were dangerous. Ferocious beast was sighted in the woods. But that's where I think there might be a mushroom there. That's what I need. But right now I need to find a mate. So I can become a herd of chicks. Finding too many love interests. Is it possible? Yeah. I think I just need to go back. I did just spend a lot of time in the woods earlier as a pig, but well, in any case, I think we want to go that direction anyway. So I'm gonna do that. Sleeping pigs. I'm hungry again. I can find no mates. Life is cruel. I might just starve to death if I'm going. Okay, there we go. Life decreasing due to hunger. Oh gosh. Where are all the chicks indeed? I'm a boss. I'm gonna fail this challenge because I can't find a mushroom. I, in fact, do not know where mushrooms live. I'll go to the woods, but by then it'll be too late. I'm aging super quick. Does seem to be a lot of life here. Chickens. Wait, can I mate with chickens? I'm confused. I'm just a baby. Thank you. Oh, there's the mushroom! I did it! I beat the chick challenge. Which means that I unlocked the rabbit? Again with the not really finding anyone to mate with. There are no other chicks. And so I will die alone. Most likely. Well, there's a chicken. If I mark all the things here. Chicks! And lots of food. And I maxed out my rank. Okay, this life is going pretty well. I feel good about my score, except that dog could kill me at a moment's notice. Where did that dog go? I can see it running around on the radar. And I do not trust it. See what that challenge was. Eat another mushroom, change generation, and head first. This should be a station. Well, I don't mind getting out of here because I think I don't know if the dogs are worth it just to mate. Fuck. Oh. Wow. Wow. Well, that's life, kids. I think I unlocked the rabbit, though. So. Ooh, that's pretty good. 18. I should probably be pretty high on the daily because this game is 5 years old, at least. Way more than that. But I think the servers are still online, yeah, because of ranking. I'm placed 42nd for today. The chick. Ooh. Beating lots of people. Well, very few predators, but. Who else is playing this? King 420 Toker. Nugs Whale. Shadow Cat. Spoiled Scarface. Donra 123 Kong. Respawn and conquer Death Weasel. Dope Fiend. Creeping Pear. That's Creeping Pear 666. That is good. America 7300. And number one, Dehiru. They basically beat the game with a. Looks like a dragon? Or no, that's a. T-Rex. And then someone got very far also with the Pomeranian, which is good. I did complete the chick challenge. Okay. Maybe I should try being a dog. And murder things. Engage with the combat. Eating pros bad? Those dogs sure are killing each other. I should get some helmets. Excellent. Should be a shop district. Okay, I can do that. Dog gonna really chase me all the way. Oh Christ. It's chasing me forever. Maybe they'll fight each other, was my thinking. Oh my good lord. Everyone wants to murder me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no. Okay, now they fight each other. I think I'm just gonna have to try that one over again. Did not go well. Yeah. I don't think I even got to the second rank. Oh, disaster. I really should just go back to basics with the Pomeranian, but I want to unlock more. I think if I complete the challenge, I get a alright, give me the other one. Hate killing a cat, but that's what this game is, sort of. And Sophie is now on the PlayStation 3. She is officially sitting on it. What are my challenges? It's 3 clean kills. Oh, that's easy. I can do all of this. I want to do that yet. That's a big meal. A chicken party started. Can't decide. Stealth bite 3 times. There it is. I didn't know that was the bear. I feel great regret for all of the things that I had done. Wow. Success. How do I attract mate? Need to rank up to mate with this female. Wow. When can I rank up? Oh, soon. There we go. I'm a boss now. Ready to mate. Prime female. Ah, yeah. Oh, there's a Muta. Hey, Muta. Generation change. Happy birthday, Beagle 2. We want to get out of here. Defeat the Golden Retriever boss. Oh, that's the actual challenge. Of where? Should be a shop district. Ooh. Okay, we are a lot of Beagles. Get some food, but I guess I cleared it out as my previous self. Or there's just because of the rain. time to put on some clothes. How do I consume things? Okay, there's a lot of food here, so I can rank up before taking on the boss. That's my plan. A lot of something. Okay, so I didn't understand the predator to predator combat. I can still do this, beat this boss. That's all I care about. It looks like one of mine guys got out. There's the boss. Okay, going in. Okay, I was gonna say, has left? Yay, I beat the Beagle Challenge. Seven times head for the suburbs and defeat 20 animals. Just gonna eat all of the things that I've murdered. This game is really quite gruesome. Okay, I'll stay away from Yoyogi Park. Stay away from there. I guess also if I just run into a prime female, that would be good. Care of that. Why is it still rising? Do I just need to drink some water, or what? No. Up here. Oh shit. Nice. Okay, toxicity finally fallen. Oh shit! Busy for that. Again with the subpar mates. Down to two. And this is going actually pretty well. Show the pollution amount. Toxicity is getting worryingly high. It's our parents. I'm just like, can I please murder something? I wanted food. It's a bear. I'm so old. I feel like this is the last chance to mate this year. That's a goddamn hippo. I need to go over here to get this one. I'm not interested in whatever incredibly dangerous thing is down there, waiting to kill me. not sure if that was worth it. I found out anyway. Bad at stealth. There it is. There's one, there's many. That's stupid. No. Life decreasing due to hunger. Isn't over here where I had all the wolves? Getting so old. Oh no. I'm so hungry. I'm gonna die. Well, this is a shitty way to die. I wish I could just figure out how to use my items. And the items tab doesn't seem to help. There we go. Didn't make me any less hungry, but restored my life. Where is all the food? Oh gosh. Wow. I am still going to die though, huh? Oh god. They could do that. Well, that seems like a fitting end. Pretty good. Oh, hello, Sophie. Forget that old games are slow sometimes. Top 30 today. Right above Spoiled Scarface. Okay. I think we'll maybe do a couple more of these and call it quits, because I get stuff I want to be doing. New Golden Retriever, hell yeah. Goes predictably off course, we'll try pickies again, huh baby? Doesn't say to go to Tokyo Osaka. Yeah, there you go. Change generation, Shibuya suburbs, 2,000 calories. Can do. Already a boss. This seems like dangerous territory. Thank you. wonder what the boss that I have to beat is. Oh god. What are these? Oh, these are rabbits. See no hearts. This is where I died last time. So I should kind of try and be careful and not wander into any bears or anything. Hey, baby. Is it raining? It's just not toxic rain, which is good. Okay, want to avoid that. Also that. Lioness harem. I think I will be avoiding that. Oh, I should get the food. Yeah, it's just 2,000 calories, so. Brilliant with its slamming techno beats and rain pouring down and brave little chick fluttering its way through the streets. The deserted streets. That doesn't look like a sleeping deer. Sheepsies. Again, don't really see any heart symbols. A little distressing. Because I need to meet sooner rather than later. Yeah, I don't want to go that way. is a cat. It's chewing on that rabbit. Oh, that looks a lot more than three. That looks like four. Oh, big Sophie stretching out. Hey, baby. I'm not gonna make the deadline, I don't think. That's unfortunate. Hungry. Pig. Where's all the food? I'm so hungry. This run doesn't seem to be going so well. There's no food around. I'm gonna fail. And die. I'm just gonna die. Yep. Too hard. I mean, I went to... That was my third thing with clearing all of them and not finding any mates. It's like impossible. Oh, Sophie. Whoa. She's just rolling around, attacking me, licking me. Ow. Nothing requires the gazelle challenge. Shot at the piggies. Oh, it's still herbivore. Gotta learn how to do this. One year. Mark four times. For Shibuya. Wow. I did not see the dodge thing. Wow. Okay. You know what? Let me do some story. $2,000. Story in this game. But I think I remember it being sort of kind of good. But the game just seems so systemic. I can do that. Okay, I guess I'll do that. Teaching me how to play the game. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Amazing. Made a hash of that. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Jesus. Wow. Okay, now do I have to play the whole thing over again? Just about. Oh no, I'm exactly where I died. Is wrong about remembering the game's story being good, because this is just like, okay, now, okay, well, hold on. Okay. Raptor surprise. At least there are good checkpoints. Jesus fuck. Lord. Sweet. Just brought a whole team of raptors into this yard. I'm sure these little guys don't mind. Do I have to keep playing the survival in order to get? Okay. Let's try Piggy again. Then I think this will be my last run if it goes pretty good. I'm gonna stream some more this weekend because I have a long one. So I'm gonna stream the Rad closed beta tomorrow. And then maybe Pillars or maybe Sims 3 on Monday. Maybe both. Ooh, what are those? Well, those are the things that get you to the next story bit, I believe. Suburbs is where the story stuff is. That's unfortunate. Well, I'm not gonna proceed with the story on this stream. Sorry, everyone. I know y'all wanted to catch that. Chasing me. Can't stop for food. I think I might be able to do the challenges this time. Hopefully I'll be able to get to 10 years. Ooh, that was close. Everything. So it survived to 10 years and you get to see the boss. Maybe I should mate? Not here. But if I go back one. Oh, fuck. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Oh no! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, thank god. That was wild. Mate. Oh boy. Oh boy. Black Buck boss. Shibuya Shop District. Oh, that's where our... No. That is close to where I'm on. Should be a suburbs, but yeah, I can make it. I think all those old animals are gone. I should have a clear shot back. But I do need some food eventually. So, finding out about the boss was not... Is that always when you wait? It's not clear. This area got empty. Certainly no food. But I seem to be doing okay. So... to try the clean kill on the boss because I don't know how else they expect me to murder things as a pig. lots of food. Change generations one time, eat a flower, head for Shibuya suburbs. So I'm not sure why I haven't gotten those, but I can think I can do all of those things easily. Well, in any case, I'm just gonna focus on getting the boss. Oh my, this is an abundant area. But how many died? Did I not just eat a flower? Look, more flowers that I'm eating. I'll just change generation and keep eating anything I come across. Cow. Isn't this place used to have lots of food? What? That was bullshit. I finally ate a flower, at least. Change generation and get the rank D challenge. We've got 5 years to do it. Oh, nope, stay away from me. No longer have fleas. That's great. This is going very well. Struck should be a woods. I guess the best thing to do is go to the suburbs and try and get those things and hope the animal population has calmed down. Is that all D's? Yes. Station parking lot? What? Unlocked Golden Retriever and something else from getting the pig. I forget what it was. Porcupine, I think? And the Porcupine's challenge unlocks something really cool, I believe. So I'm getting the hang of the use dodge to escape from things thing, which is good. Hi, cow. Run, little piggies. I'm so glad you're a sheep. Gotten assigned those yet, though. Hello, can I have some more challenges, please? Oh shit. Kinda scared me. No! Oh my god. Oh! Owned. To mark and eat fruit. question mark? Techno piggies. Oh, that was toxic. This place isn't great for food. Is that a kitty? This way, my techno piggies. Oh, fuck. Well, I'm not gonna mark there. Oh shit. Well, I lost him, but I think I ran into a dead end. And I'm hungry. Hell yeah. What I'd really love is some way to get out of here. But I don't think that's gonna be forthcoming. Just for avoiding predators or something. Don't need to find out what's in there. This really feels huge. I know this game only has like a 10 or 12 environments, but it feels just absolutely huge. Which is good. Sleeping rabbit. Normal thing to find in a sewer. I'd like some food, please. Oh, I'm in the park now. Please, no paludi. I am hungry. Mm-hmm. if I've ever actually been here. Into this section of the game. Yeah, because this is the furthest one. Rad. Let's try and make this my home. I need to eat a fruit. Run, little piggy, run. Please go away. As I think the other one is dead. Fail. Who are these guys? I bet this is harmless. Oh please, this will be it. Gonna do it. Need a new generation of piggies. Going well, a little too well, because I was going to stop the stream a while ago, but committed now. Ooh, lots of little piggies. Park quest and mark 6 times. I think I can do that. Doesn't really solve the problem of needing some food. No food anywhere. I need to take the Yamanote mine out of here.
Oh god. I need to mark. Oh no, oh no. Okay, marking was a bad idea. I don't know what I was thinking. Oh god, they're hunting me.
No, 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 no.
Oh god. Chasing me, right? I know I'm hungry, but I don't really have time for that now. Oh god. So polluty. Oh, I need that. At least I'm not in danger now. So I just need to mark 6 times. Get out of here. Oh boy. Mark this. Oh, I need food. I need to get out of here, this toxic ass land. Okay, I'm doing better. Yes. That's all the seas, I think. Huge bonus. This is by far our best run. Now, let's get some food. I possibly mate before I die.
Oh no! And I have fleas. Oh, this is such a bad line to pass on to my children. Oh god, what's happening? That is so sad. Well, we're not going back to the park, but I guess the woods has something. Good score. Proud of this. Solid night's work. Could have sped that up slightly. Out of it. Oh, heavy rain, sweet. Okay. Ah, come on. Getting some food up here. No food. Challenges. Find Merchantarium. What the hell is that? I need to go.
just gonna be a long, slow death. In the rain. Yeah, let's just get out of here. Well, let's check out. Hey baby, you've got terrible stats. That cart's a no-go. Strong, beefy pink hearts. Super toxic place. Oh, I earned a trophy for being good at the game.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. This seems like a bad place. Oh no, owned. Oh, so hard. Oh my god.
I flipped over for 1 second. Just check the time. Well, it's a good way to go. Right after getting that trophy for being great at the game. Jungle Man. At least we completed the pig challenge. So, take a look at our rank and look at the animals we've unlocked and then I'll say goodnight. This has been really fun. I forgot how much I like this game, as I always do, until anytime someone says the name. And then I'm like, oh yeah, I love that. Just like, from a design perspective, I think it's really interesting how systemic it is, and just like, a little sandbox. Lots of different playable things, and some simulation, but I kind of want to dig into it and see exactly how much is real and how much is just smoke and mirrors. I'm sure a lot of it is, but you know, it's a good solid design in terms of they thought out the areas and such. Weekly into that 200th place.
Ooh, 15th on the daily. Up with my boy Creamy Cloud and Creeping Pear 666. Alright.
We got the story unlocked. Do that if we stream again.
Unlock this baby. And we got the retriever. We can do another donkey, and we can do another deer. If we do deer, we get sheep. And if we do sheep, we get the ultimate deer. And if we do the ultimate deer, then we get the boar, which should be really fun. Because that gets us goat. Oh, porcupine is rabbit, so I'm so far behind on that, because I just completely failed the chick challenge every time. I want the cow. That's thoroughbred, that's the top of the dog chain. Alright, y'all. And these are all just, like, individually sold, which is bullshit, but... Complete story mode to unlock this animal, purchase animal in PlayStation Store. At least you get the two dinos. Lion challenge, which let's follow this one. Cheetah challenge, hyena challenge, Black Panther challenge, Kaon. Is that? Toso? See, I don't know any of these. I guess we better get to the end of the dog thing. And now I wanna buy them. Alright, but it's been a fun stream. Thank you for joining. Thank you for watching. From Muta and Sophie. Sophie! Jump over him. We'll see about that. But yeah. Have a good day / night / morning / whatever. Good night, all. Bye. 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 Ooh, bye. Bye.